squaring off, looking to...
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
Huge turning point right here.
Stephanie McMahon is in trouble.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Producing a trampling. She's gonna try it again. What a sidewalk slam.
Find the nearest exit. It's over. Even better the second time around.
Tried for it early.
She's got her where she wants her.
She is queuing it up again.
There's no way someone can get up from that.
Here is your winner, Betty Caldwell.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
The multi-time women's champ, Trish Stratus, always brings the fight to her opponent doesn't know any other way.
That's what makes her one of the all-time greats.
You'll get no argument out of me.
And then there's the third-generation superstar, Natalya. Driven by the accomplishments of the Hart family wrestling dynasty, Natalya is never just wrestling.
The chin kick from Trish!
Connor flush.
Natalya is in trouble.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She powered out there, Michael.
Up goes Trish.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Climbing the ropes again. Look out. From the hallowed ground of the Hart Dungeon in Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya debuted in WWE at odds with the Bella Twins and managed the Hart Dynasty to the WWE Tag Team Championship.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. And now latching on.
This could be it.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
The chin kick from Trish.
This, she can end it here.
One, two, three.
Yes, Trish Stratus takes it.
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a...
The bell has rung, and man, double underhook applied, up and just like that, it's all over.
Oh no, I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one.
Rose shredding all over their opponent. Going for it again. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Look out!
And that's the match.
Here is your winner, Alexia Guillermo.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
Look out, women's locker room. This girl.
I hope Carmella knows she can't dance break her way.
Cover!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Ah, look at this!
Carmella may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Neckbreaker.
Stomping. Ouch.
Hair pull
For as good as Carmella is, Corey, the unfortunate truth is she's not above bending the rules a bit to gain an advantage.
I don't know what's so unfortunate about that.
Super kick!
Good night.
All she has to do is capitalize.
There it is. Now the question is, can Carmella finish?
Nice kick out.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT.
How you doing?
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
So ruthless.
Quick cover by Carmella.
Quick kick out from Liv Morgan. Too soon.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Carmella's getting after it now.
She's taken command of the situation.
Oh, straight forearm. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Oh, look at this.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done. Here's Liv Morgan into the quick cover. Carmella pops the shoulder up.
She's not done yet.
Snapmare.
Carmella is on the attack.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Code of silence is locked in.
She's got her where she wants her.
Yes, Carmella takes it.
A very impressive victory.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be...
The bell is rung in the Hall of Fame, Million.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in. There it is. The figure four leg lock on the line.
This might be it.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Boom, what impact.
And he's heading back in.
Spiked into the ring apron. There's not much room out there. DDT face first.
He's hoping at it quickly.
This one's far from over.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. Stomping down!
Axe handle finds the mark.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And here we go. Ted DiBiase with the cover.
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Not yet.
If you remember, guys, after the Million Dollar Man failed to purchase the WWE Championship.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out?
He's just about there.
Weird, he seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
His shoulders are down.
DiBiase has done it.
Here is your winner, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
And the Million Dollar... I was talking to Scott Dawson in the back earlier tonight. Scott calls himself the tactician of the Revival.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness.
Oh, could this be it?
A face breaker!
That didn't look good. Can he shut the door on this one?
Things do not look good for Scott Dawson. Still seems a little early.
He wants it one more time.
I don't believe it. This one is over.
Tom Fernandez.
Huge victory here tonight.
The WWE Universe has an underappreciation for a man looking to win.
Here we go. Alicia Fox on the move.
Oh, the yes lock is cinched in.
Is he going to tap?
Amazing execution. This isn't good. I don't think Brie Bella knows where she is.
What are we gonna see here?
The wheels are turning.
Here we go. All the way.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
Brie Bella is really applying pressure now, guys.
Looking for the quick cover is Brie Bella. She got the shoulder up in time.
Still a lot more fight left.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Back in from the floor.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Alicia Fox trying to get into some people's heads here.
Oh, right to the throat.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
Oof. Kick finds it. Right to the throat.
Brie Bella in a very difficult spot here.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Foxy's going crazy.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
She can end it here.
And Brie gets the shoulder up.
Carefully measured knee drop.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
suplex.
Very nice.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Look at this.
Oh, and a painful stretch here. She's got her where she wants her. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time.
Looking for the quick cover is Brie Bella.
Alicia Fox with an easy kick out.
She's still in this one.
Nelson applied.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Ooh, right in the face! Leg drop!
And will this be it?
Okay, guys, here we go.
Well said, guys.
Once more, setting it up.
He caught him slipping.
Down, Samoa driver.
Can he take advantage of this?
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh.
Cross the shoulders. Up and
that might have put the exclamation point on this one.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Here it comes. Special delivery, attitude adjustment. Can he put this one away?
A move so nice, they did it twice.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
It's going to take more than that.
And just like that, it's all over.
A second spot on the highlight reel.
Oh, nasty. A competitor has been eliminated.
Is Superstar looking to put this thing away?
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Get that instant. Looking for the quick pin. He's not going to like this.
Trying to go for it again. And there's a competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
That's one of those moves.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Ooh, what impact.
Such vicious strikes.
Boom! Oof.
Ah, look at this. He's been quickly taking control here.
He's taking charge here.
Oh, my God.
Oh, cool flip.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Oh, perfect kick.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Oh, nasty impact.
Hit the mark with that one.
Oh, my God. Flipping pile driver. Spiked.
is not going to be good.
Oh,
leg breaker.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's going to love this. He's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
And his shoulder gets up in time.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Toss to the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Straight punch.
Big punch finds its mark.
Nice neck breaker.
Wicked body shot. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Bringing it back into the ring.
And La Cabeza.
Oh, read him there. Saw what he had in mind there.
DDT!
And a pin attempt. Shoulders up in time.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Up in, uh-oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. How do you come back from that?
Going to the well again. Will it produce different?
A competitor has been eliminated.
And that was win.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Oh, rapid fire. Oh, what a counter.
Setting up again.
After blow combo.
Someone should post that online.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
The elbow drop to the knee.
Oh, look at this, really softening up the leg. Over and over.
Gets him with a counter. Downward spiral.
See ya.
He's getting a little battered now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
This is gonna be it. Powerbomb connects.
One, two.
I have no idea how he did it. Can he take advantage of this?
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
To the well with even more reward.
Two.
That's not gonna do it.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
What a match. Boom! Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
spiral.
See ya.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience.
Here we go again.
Oh, jeez. There's no way he's getting up from that.
Here is your winner.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel...